Welcome back to a Kind Fender channel. Always be kind, be safe, and stay positive. In today's video, we're going to show you how to transfer files from your phone to your laptop via Bluetooth. But before we get started, please support us, subscribe to our channel, Kind Fender, and don't forget to turn on notifications so you can keep getting updates from us. Thank you. All right, so let's get started. You can transfer files from your phone, any type of files like video, pictures, documents, audio, and others. You can just do that, but before we do that, before we transfer files, make sure that you have turned on your Bluetooth and also you have paired your phone Bluetooth to your laptop Bluetooth, right? So now I have turned on my phone's Bluetooth, and now let's check on my laptop. I want to turn on the laptop's Bluetooth and make sure the device you want to connect to is in pairing mode, right? Your phone is currently visible to a nearby device. So as you see, the Bluetooth is turned on and it's now discoverable, the laptop's Bluetooth. But for now, my phone's Bluetooth and my laptop's Bluetooth isn't paired yet. So now let's just pair them. So you can tap on this plus icon and then choose the kind of device you want to add. Tap on Bluetooth. And this is my phone's Bluetooth name, right? Tap on this. And then there will be this notification on my phone and on my laptop. Just tap on OK. And then tap on connect on your laptop, and now they're paired, and then tap on done, and you can just transfer your file from your phone. So now I will transfer documents from here, and before you receive the files from your phone via Bluetooth, you have to tap on this send or receive files via Bluetooth. Because on laptop, if you want to receive files from your phone or any other device, you need to tap on send or receive via Bluetooth and then tap on receive files. And it's waiting for a connection, and now you can just tap on the device name on your phone. Alright, as you see, the files now has been received on your laptop. Alright guys, so you can send any kind of files like audio files, video, and others. Alright guys, so it was how to transfer files from your phone to your laptop or PC via Bluetooth. Thanks for watching this video. If you found this very helpful, don't forget to hit thumbs up button and share this to your friends. Once again, thank you and good luck.